In November, we got an email from the State Department of Education that had our third grader state test scores. It was our first time ever getting state test scores. Over the course of the next hour, we paged through the data and realized that our students had outscored any goals we had set, doubling and tripling state and district averages, and even outscoring Williamson County. And so sitting side by side with my team as we realized exactly how well our students had done was definitely our best moment of the last year.